July 7th, but they said it's on Zoom.
Okay, I'm going to go. And I'm going to be her witness when it comes to Empress. And I'm going to tell them all the person was harassing her was Empress. And Ebony sent the police to wherever she went. I'm going to say the rest of us are social media entertainers. She lost her mind.
Okay, Breon is here. Can y'all add Breon, please?
She thought that we came to
her. Who is Nae Nae?
She thought that we come to her Breon? Job. She thought
he's,
that we... She said we come to her job.
Because I don't like how they talk a bit about y'all, you know.
Yeah, where's Breon at?
No, I'm going to
get up for Breon. You go on the court too, Breon.
He's right there. He's here.
Baby, they said they can make me slip my wrist. I damn near died when I heard that. Oh, baby, I got the whole recorder. Trying to play it. I sent you the recorder.
He said, nah.
Yeah, he came to my room yesterday. Empress got on him for coming to my room.
One thing I don't do is play with court, bitch, and the police in my name, bitch. I don't do that type of stuff.
I'm a
fucking
like, girl.
Girl, you better talk to her. I'm going to San Diego.
I'm driving to San Diego.
And I like Savannah. So my thing is, if y'all coming for them, then come up and speak your piece. They came for China Red as well.
Empress scared of me. She scared of me. She over there getting lessons from Ebony on how to take me down. Ebony told her to tell me that I'ma slice my wrist.
I thought you and Empress was cool.
Girl, that lady never been cool with me. That lady didn't like me off of just Ebony words. And she really believes shit. So I guess she put on my nursing license. And she mad about my nursing license, girl. What is you putting on my nursing license for, Empress? Savannah, let her know she can't run me off. There's nothing they can say, no rumor they can say that's going to run me off this app. So stop listening to Ebony. I cannot be ran off this app, you dumb bitch. I cannot ran off for no words. There's nothing to say. Words don't bother me, Empress, bitch.
This app is very tough.
Let me just say this. I'm not against none of y'all. But my thing is, all this shit that Lo has done to y'all, she deserve it. Like, what she did to Trina B as far as putting his mom address out there, she shouldn't have never done that.
I'm not against Lo, so I don't have nothing to say. I'm not sitting on no Lo panel. But I know one thing, I can stop Lo from making unnecessary moves.
Well... She made that move towards him. I mean, trying to be. And you wasn't in it. I mean, you didn't know at the time, but she did.
Don't go to court.
His mother don't know nothing about that.
Girl, what is you talking about? Trying to be, don't go to court.
She didn't do Trina. She didn't do Trina.
Okay, well, you're not putting nothing in Trina's head. I can easily make her talk to her about Savannah easily. And Keith easily. I got them covered. I'm gonna call Lo when in the morning and text her phone a good message and she'll eventually.
But they already served us, girl.
To your real house?
I don't know that, but okay. You say bring this
face in your wrist.
See you, Trina.
All the information, all that, girl. They done did. All the paperwork is up on the computer and everything.
You ain't saying nothing. The phone was there, give
for real. Yeah, let that hoe know, for real. Like, bitch, please, bitch. Brandon already told me he couldn't, Trina B is cut off. He said he won't be gifting them and stuff, helping them with their quality for them.
I don't Bergamo, bitch. I don't need. Look here, you mold duck looking ass bitches. Bitch, Bergamo, you need to pull that goddamn wig off your motherfucking eyes, bitch. Pull that wig, that part right there from the middle of your motherfucking nose, line with your motherfucking nose, bitch. Empress. First off, bitch, you need to get that motherfucking wig off your nose, bitch, before you come for me, bitch. You motherfucking mold duck looking ass bitches over there. Ebony, bitch, your pussy stink, bitch. Your pussy smell like...
She's worried about my hairstyle. Talk about green, it when they leave her house. She needs to worry about how I know about Josh telling her she couldn't go nowhere with shaky faggot ass to the club and her wigs smell like butane and cigarettes, bitch, while your hairstylist talk about you, bitch. That's why you need to be careful you let it your shit begging motherfuckers to go out with you, you dirty.
Wait, what happened?
Her hairstylist. When she asked Josh, she go out with shaky. Josh said, you ain't going nowhere with no punk this time of night. Yeah, Josh was uncomfortable.
Oh, really?
Yeah. See how I knew that. And your wig sunk when you got it done. You had reused that same wig to get your shit done. Girl, that girl said your wig was stank, and that shit was too the fuck up. And I don't give a fuck who get mad at this point, bitch. I'm going to keep you with truth. Since you think motherfuckers like you, bitch, don't nobody like you, ho.
A bitch walked up on her mold, just that. A bitch walked up on her mold, just
that. Yeah. Motherfuckers. Same person walked up on your ass and say you fat, you short, you got wiener fingers, and you got big fucking feet, Ebony. You a short midget, bitch.
Yeah, that was Keith. What happened to Keith?
He come out on his real page.
Door.
Okay.
Can I get in a big box? Like a
goddamn door.
You see Empress over there trying to
get in a big box.
I am.
And play that for Pastor when he get through.
And Pastor, they said you started all that with Carmen. That's why she got knocked out.
Look how she look, bitch. God damn, she look like a monk. That bitch look like a monk, bitch.
Somebody sent me a picture of Silly. I think it was Silly from the Color Purple.
That makeup be doing her, I promise you. Swear she a bad bitch. I woke up like this.
Light that motherfucker back up.
I woke up like this. Bowling.
God damn, she a little beat up bitch.
Promise you.
And then the teeth make her even look worse now, bitch. I ain't never seen nobody go get some teeth and then make you look bad worse.
What up? What this meeting about, cuz?
Empress over there trying to think
about the court. The court case y'all got to go to.
Why y'all be paying Empress attention? That bitch 45 years old. At 44, she had one of these. That's it. Motherfucking Wyndham by Marriott pouring it down her ass on a carpeted area at 44 years old. She had a complimentary water pouring it down the crack of her ass for somebody that was in her Range Rover fucking this eye, bitch. She don't get no clout. She is the most positive. I don't do the negativity. You know, we grown over here, huh? Right. So what we gonna do, y'all, is we gonna take the makeup and we gonna put it right here. Now, a lot of y'all take it and y'all put it down here. And that's what breaks out the shut up, bitch. Tired of you. Ugly ass, Brandon chasing ass, bitch.
Let me tell y'all, bitches, I'm grown. I can see what the fuck I want to, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Brandon finna call you in a second. Your shit gonna be lined up in a minute.
She said, Brandon trained him to tell me I'm going to cut my wrist off him. I'm in love with him. I said, what?
Brandon, man, I called my phone after I tried to get out of.
Let me ask you, I've been banned for 2 days. Have y'all ever heard of Brandon recording people conversations? Have y'all ever heard anybody say Brandon recorded them or called them on pause recording them?
Brandon do that with every phone call. He been doing that.
Why did he go live and say you a weird ass nigga if you record any phone calls that you when you talking to women and he record all his phone calls?
Yeah, Brandon record every phone call.
I don't understand that shit. You weird if you be recording phone calls.
Now he bad because we don't kiss his ass, bitch. I ain't kissing his ass.
So, Keith, did you start all that stuff with Karma or no?
How I started with Karma?
They said that you posted all the messages.
And I didn't post shit. I didn't post nothing. They lying. They went live saying
Charlie did a live. I went in Charlie live. Nobody can say I ever mentioned Karma, period, because I didn't. And I told her when she told me about Greedy beating her ass that I wasn't going to say nothing because it wasn't for entertainment. She's not my tea. I said, I'm not going to say nothing because she was still scared of him. Mm-hmm. I went to sleep and woke up and Charlie was doing a documentary on it, Greedy beating up Karma, and her family and everybody was in it. And that's when I said something like, shit, he beat her up. Because they like, yeah, you had something to do with it. So I showed them the messages like, dude, I never tried to talk to her. Here go the messages. He beat her ass because he wanted to. She reached out because she was getting beat up. She ain't say nothing to me flirting ever. And when he beat her up, she had never said nothing to me at all. She sent the message saying, what's up? Because I even screenshotted. I was going to show it because I hit her on Bigo like. She said she was done with him. So I was like, shit, I want to pick your brain. I want to like ask you some questions on like why you was going back and shit like that. And so she was like, I be getting stalked on here and dude go through all my messages. Do you have a Facebook? So I sent her a picture of my Facebook. So her first message on Facebook was, what's up? And I didn't get it. I was asleep. Greedy seen her say, what's up? But I never responded to it. He whooped her ass for inboxing me, what's up? But the what's up was because she wanted to talk without him finding out that he was beating her ass and she wanted to talk about it. But today I talked to her for over 2 hours about it. And I'm the reason, well, I ain't going to say I'm the reason, but all the shit I told her to do happened today. However it happened, all the shit that I told her she should have did, it happened. I'm not saying they said somebody else told her family. I don't know. But she wasn't finna break up with him today. She was saying she going to beat. He gonna still be with him because she want her money because he been stealing all her money and he got a check.
That's why.
He got a check on the way. He already got the check.
In the morning, she woke up, she was bleeding and was on the ground outside, and she was crying and she said, "People just walking by me, asking why I'm like this." But she told me, "Don't say nothing too." And I say, "Well, leave him now before he come because he took her car, he broke her phone. She's outside on the ground, he had beat outside." And I said, what happened? He owed her $25,000. And he waiting on $200,000 to clear. So she said, I want to wait to get my money back. That's why I won't leave him. So she was basically just talking to people, trying to see what to do until she get her money. Because he kept beating her real bad. It had nothing to do with Keith. Until later on, when I woke up, I was sending Keith.
He said she was on him twice, though, two or three times he called him.
Huh?
What?
His defense that she cheated on him.
No.
Yeah, but that wasn't me.
No, but they were saying that they were saying that she was cheating with Keith.
No, what happened was he supposed to want to babysit the kids, supposedly. And when he got back from babysitting the kid, he was like, yo, bitch, I heard you had a nigga in the house. And she was like, no, I didn't. I've been on live all day. And he beat her the whole day. And then when she finally got to go outside, he beat her outside. And she said the neighbors just watched and nobody helped her. I was like, girl, this whole world has changed just like that now.
She told me that she got dragged back in the house by her hair. She said she tried to run outside and he grabbed her by her hair. Her hair was close to
her. He done beat her up.
No, he beat her ass today. Hey, Trina B, she couldn't even talk, on God. She couldn't even talk today. When she was on the phone,
I hurt myself like I woke up.
She had her phone just like this, looking at a ceiling fan when she was talking to me. And all you heard her doing was like trying to turn over and shit like... Oh, shit. Hold on. I'm like, what the fuck wrong with you? She's like, nothing. I swear to God, she couldn't
like
even move.
Like I'm doing.
Period.
Oh, my God. Dude,
she was like, every time she moved, you heard her do that. Like, she couldn't stop. She was trying to stop, like, because I was hearing, like, what the fuck? She like, oh, my God. I'm in so much pain. I'm like, damn, he whooped your ass like that? She said he was sitting there questioning. You know how you would question your child and you know your child lying? Mm-hmm. And you'll be telling, so you're going to just keep lying to me, right? Because you know the truth. So you just go keep lying. In my face, you lying. Like, lie again, I'm going to whoop your ass. And she is telling him, like, I really don't talk to him. I don't. I call him right now on Messenger and I act like I talk to him just so you can see I don't talk to him. He like, boom, 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 boom. Now I'm going to ask you again. Do you talk to him? And she like, I don't talk to him. And she never said she talked to me, so he just kept whooping her ass. Then he left. And I never talked to her in real life, though. This shit crazy. So that's never why try to. So it ain't no good mornings. It ain't none of that shit.
So that's why they're trying to say it's because of you.
And it's all because of me. But it's really because he got some shit going on. Because she said he leave every day. He whoop her ass and he leave. And he take her phones and everything. And if he leave a phone, then she got to show him the whole house. He FaceTime her and she got to show the whole house. She got to literally walk through and show every inch of the house because he be saying niggas over there. He said when he leaves, she goes live. So he'll know that ain't nobody there and she ain't doing nothing. She said she do her hours when he leaves. So he don't. So she don't get beat up.
That's what my ex boyfriend
beat up anyway, cause he don't want you. He
my ex boyfriend used to do that, fight me so he could leave and go somewhere else, child.
Yeah, but he got somebody else he fuck with. Period. That's why he leave every day, every single day. That nigga don't care about her. He like boys.
That's too much.
He got her name on his face, not even 30 days in, cause he was trying to cover up that shit he did. He ain't never wanted to get out there, even though everybody know. You hear him today, girl, that girl ain't got nothing on me. Fuck that girl. Fuck her. I'm like, boy, this nigga sounds just like a bitch.
He thought he was going to mess up his rap career, child.
I don't understand a lot of this shit to be going on. It's ridiculous.
But now she walking regular and moving around. Why? How she get her phone blurry like that? She said it's a blur moment, child.
Situation.
No, that's another phone, Savannah. Her other phone fucked all the way up. She got two phones. The other phone broke. You can't do that.
She said it's a $400,000 check, but it ain't cleared in the bank yet. It's been a week.
What? I just want to ask, what woman in the comment going to be the next victim to these motherfuckers?
I didn't even know he was a rapper, shit. I never heard of the nigga.
What other motherfucker gonna be the victim to these motherfucking men on this app, bitch? Y'all oughta get tired of that shit.
That's what's in now, beating them up. That's why you can't keep nobody. You ain't beating their ass. That's why you going through a divorce, cause your bitch ass want violent.
I ain't put my on nobody turn, bitch. I keep going through divorces, bitch.
I'm just telling you how they keeping their shit alive by beating ass. I'm finna go upstairs.
Oh, they listen. Empress, let me tell you something, bitch. I'm not a wrist cutter, so you can't tell me I'm gonna cut my wrist to make me leave. Only way you cannot beat everybody and get on my ass is if you come to my house and pull up. Don't let Ebony give you no advice, bitch. Because if you ever put out slice my wrist on the cord, you'll get your page took. I don't know how the fuck she impacted me, bitch. Brandon, I want to be with Brandon. Girl, Brandon used to talk to my
home. She want Brandon. Brandon had that bitch crying in Vegas. She was upset. Brandon ain't fuck with her in Vegas, crying tears. She said she was leaving the app for good. She couldn't do it no more. And then she left the regular Beagle agency and joined Brandon agency. And she can't wait to sit next to him. Brandon let that bitch sit with him in his PK. She was happy as hell. She ain't sit down the whole PK. Bitch, legs, knees, and everything needed Bengay and goddamn Epsom salt. Bitch, after that PK was over, that 20 minutes hurt you, bitch.
I'm going to give everybody the boycott, Brandon. We're going to boycott Brandon. All they gonna do is have nobody but agency support. I'm finna boycott. No, oh, ugly ass. You ugly bold duck looking ass bitch. You pussy ass hoe. You motherfucking ragged in mouth. Look at this bitch. That bitch look like a goddamn slave. That bitch look like she need to be on the bottom of the slave ship, bitch. Going back across the ocean. Look at that. Look at that bitch talking. Look how she talking. Look.
Get on up here, Ebony. Get your ugly ass on the panel, bitch.
John face mud duck looking
ass. Get your ugly ass on the panel.
Mama
Keith is here, honey.
Now she don't put
get
that ugly looking
on. Get free. Bring your ugly ass over here.
You
bring your ugly ass over here.
You dirty ass. Eat a looking ass black mold duck.
Bitch ass.
She mad as fuck.
Fuck you,
foul. We ought to invite Empress over here.
Oh, now, okay, welcome. That bitch still up in here. So, people, bitch, that's what I'm trying
to do. Girl, go get your face together, bitch. Turn the light on and talk to me, you ugly ass buckwheat beaver looking ass bitch. Turn on that light. Oh, now this show a want mouth ass bitch. Now that we're separated ass teeth you got in your motherfucking mouth, bitch. Bitch, I'll come over there and clip them teeth out. Oop, on you,
into it now.
I'll walk across the border mouth ass bitch. Fuck you think you talking to him? Fuck Empress, bitch. That bitch ain't nothing but a big ass bag of shit too, bitch. You and your fake fraudulent ass alcoholic ass daughter, bitch. That nothing ass hairy chin ass bitch you done raised, bitch. Fuck both of y'all. Fuck is you talking about? Bitch, you want to be at the shit or you don't? You sucked Brandon dick, bitch. And then he nutted in your mouth and he went and did it to all them other hoes that you hate and sit on the panel with, bitch. When y'all get through lining together, both of y'all know what Brandon sex like. Virtually and in real life, bitch. He fucking both of you nothing ass, bottom feeding ass, bean thought ass, grown ass bitches. You 45-year-old sucking dick for a fucking 3 million quota that you got to give back every month. Think you motherfucking eating it because you got a Bego family, bitch. Some pretty little ting ass clothes they ain't selling, bitch. And if they was, you wouldn't have never got caught stealing them yannies, committing a fucking felony for running off on the motherfucking security, ho. Bitch, you was stealing, bitch. You was an accomplished, bitch. If not anything, when you get through, ho, the fuck up, bitch. Fancy ass bitch, Ebony. You still boosting. You done went live with ink tags on you and everything. Ink tags, price tags, all that shit. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Broke ass bitch walked across the border to get your motherfucking mouth fixed. No passport, no COVID test taking ass bitch. Bet your fat funky ass was tired as hell. Doctor gave you clip-ons because he couldn't handle that breath for the hours it would have took to undergo the real surgery, bitch.
Child, Keith is one of the trades that can read you down.
Bitch, listen here, you motherfucking Gerber baby plastic pussy having ass motherfucker trade. Where the fuck is you talking about trade? Shut the fuck up.
Don't get on your ass.
Don't baby plastic me. Forehead motherfucker.
Don't tell me because you're talking about how greedy whooping on highway.
And I take your ass. To, bitch, a flight of humble your ass. TSA will pull you to the side every time, you plastic motherfucker. You fucking you talking about.
Right. Evan, and while you looking at me, bitch, this what you look like over there. This what you look like right now, bitch, with them teeth in your mouth. This is what you look like with them teeth in your mouth, bitch. This is what you look like with them teeth in your mouth, bitch, right now, you ugly mole duck looking ass.
Trade is not like gay. That's not gay.
What's trade? Yes, it is. You can't call
it. No, it ain't. It's not trade. I mean, you gay.
So listen. Trade
a masculine man that's walking down the street or just like a masculine man, that don't mean you're gay.
Hell no. Because if we're 7,000.
It is.
So you telling me if it's 7,000 people in your life and I come in and I get in a box and I be like, what up, Vanna? You be like, what's up, Trey? And I be like, shit, chilling. Ain't nobody go screen record that and go.
I am.
Trey is a fine masculine man. That's the word.
No, Trey means. Yeah, they fine and they masculine. They like the fuck.
No, they don't, girl. When we in a hood, or we driving and we see a thug walking, oh, we be like, oh, girl, that's Trey. That's Trey, girl.
Trade mean you would download masculine man.
No, it's not. That's not what trade means.
Yes, it do. Fuck that.
No, it ain't.
What you talking about? Trade means straight. Fuck you, Latanya. That part. Straight means straight, motherfucker.
Nah, because some of the straight men that we think straight ain't straight.
And y'all call them trade.
No, we don't.
Why do y'all be like, are you trade? Y'all be asking straight men, is they trade?
All down now. You
right. That's a different word for masculine.
No parts of you, sis. I ain't gonna even lie. You got two motherfuckers.
Empress be having some weird ass wigs. Her motherfucking self.
I told you all motherfucking shit be in our motherfucker. Hell, take them two, them motherfucker shit out of your mouth. This how you'll look, bitch. This how you'll look today, bitch. Take them goddamn teeth out your mouth today, bitch. This how you'll look today.
Where can I send you this picture?
I just got a nice one.
Where can I send this picture, Keith?
Fucking is you talking about?
That bitch got no bars, and she just got clipped. Bitch,
you got she could do a lot of talking, bitch. I just had my
bitch. Shoe. You got clipped. Shut your ugly mouth.
Empress, come on over here with us. Come on over here with us, Empress.
Yeah, Empress, let's talk about why you tried to interview my baby mama, you nothing ass rat tail head ass bitch. You heavy wig wearing ass bitch. That wig wearing made out of 100% synthetic squirrel, bitch. Heavy ass wig you got on, bitch. Wigs be fucked up. The babies. Over there looking all lost now.
Keith, didn't Empress and them used to be over there with you before they came to bring
Yeah, me and Empress used to gift each other. Me and Empress fell out because she kicked me out of Pleasure P. Lodge.
The herpes is a skin-to-skin contact. It can be transferred.
She came on her fake page.
A lot of people live in that house. She blowing them herpes down there with that blow dryer. That blow dryer. I can put it all over there to clip him because he ain't got on no fucking shirt. So I can easily get that live over there clip.
I ain't got on no shirt. You can't even see my skin, bitch.
I ain't the queen of it. I'm just clapping back. They keep bothering me, God. For real. Like,
clapping back. Girl, what's your name is now?
Only Eb, only talking about me.
Listen to Eb. The titties with that staph infection on.
Eb, only got to talk about me.
Fuck you, they said your dog had severe odors, bitch. Meaning that you had that stinking ass dog. You had that stinking ass dog.
Severe odors. Show that receipt. That's the first we heard of it.
What was biting you the other night, bitch?
Junie Lawyer, get your dumb ass out my fucking room, bitch. You sitting up here representing niggas and wishing death on kids and shit, bitch. You should be ashamed.
You the ones gonna kick precious kids' teeth out.
Let me tell you something, O'Rourke.
Savannah isn't talking about y'all.
Anybody that's
she's just laughing at what y'all saying.
That fight on women. Damn,
like Brandon.
I want to say this to this bitch.
She mad as
I'm brown. I can put up here and laugh.
When my page was sick today,
bitch, I got my stuff out.
That broke bitch mad as hell. Bitch, you mad because you don't look like your backdrop or your profile picture, bitch.
Let me tell you, you look like your state ID, bitch. Let me tell you what your kid's going to be doing. Your little son going to be sucking dick in the bathroom at the schoolhouse. And that's a girl pussy, bitch, next week. In the next schoolyard, bitch.
And your daughter going to be telling him he doing it wrong, bitch, because that ain't how mommy do it, bitch. Your daughter going to be telling him he got to pull the skin back, bitch, because he going to want an uncircumcised penis like Josh, bitch. Now, how about that, ho?
I belong to the Sunflowers, child.
And you would know
the dog. See, the thing is, Savannah can't be bought with beans. You could throw Savannah 20 beans, 20 drag. What's that Empress is throwing them yachts? Savannah the can't dog, be bought. Empress thought she had a
wheel. Dog, I hope you got a nose ring. I hope there ain't a booger in your profile picture, bitch. Because it show, look, it show giving booger on your first fucking picture, the doll. It's giving booger all day, bitch, because I don't see nothing on the outside when you get through trolling, ho. You might want to change that. You couldn't have missed that big ass booger in your nose, bitch. She got clipped again. She coming to get us, y'all.
They keep on clipping these bitches. We clipping these bitches.
We clipping these hoes, bitch. It ain't nobody but Keefus. Go get Keefus, y'all.
She thinking we clipping
like grandma. She is a grandma.
Check your message before you go to sleep. Oh, message is 321-800. I ain't checking no inbox on my Beagle. 321-800-84. You know the number. I ain't going to my inbox. I ain't going to the Beagle.
Clip that bitch, y'all.
Y'all know what?
Look at y'all that weird.
Like, they clipping these bitches.
She finna preach.
Number. Yeah,
you
just said to put the kids.
Where do she live at, man? Because this ain't the house she was given at first.
She, y'all know who she at, like,
one of them. She living in the motel. She don't have a place.
You know how she, that bitch look like, she, that bitch act like,
I'm a winner all the time.
Why not? You do it. You pick and choose when you go talk about.
Bye-bye.
She pick and choose when she go talk about everything else. You need to. You flying out with Brandon to Miami, bitch?
When they going to Miami? I hope they go when I go.
I don't know when that motherfucker. He said he was going today.
Oh, no, I'm going later.
But that's
coming in my room.
Because Keith, you're saying you everything you're scary that you had
roaches out here.
That you was in the Houston when she left.
Church recognize them. I don't recognize them. They camouflage.
Well, she gotta make up something for me being there while she's gone. Shit, I can't. Miss White won with me when for that. She was there to do it.
Do Mexico do teeth on the weekend?
I had my surgery on Saturday.
Okay. Because I don't think she got her shit done till today.
She over there sore as hell, whatever wrong with her. Looking a mess. Bitch, and that little ass adobe ass room.
She said she got to go back in 2 months.
That room made out of adobe. She probably trying to find an ID to get her ass back open.
But what, Savannah? Because they pulled all my shit today, and I go back soon
she
as my...
She said girl to go get the rest of her teeth in.
You'll report that bitch for being in another country on live, bitch.
She said them are temporary.
She was getting dentures then.
We can report Ed Page while she in Mexico and get her shit took, bitch. You ain't supposed to be in the United States, ho. You can't stream over there, bitch. Trina B.
Look at AJ old dirty ass.
Trina B.
Girl, they don't show you no teeth. They pull all my shit out. Ebony had some bad teeth. They had to go. They yanked all my shit out today. That's a lot.
I think Ebony teeth got pulled and she just don't want us to know. That's why she's saying clip on. Or did they pull them and clip them onto her gums?
But the bottom ones don't look as white as the top ones.
She ain't do the bottom. She just did them front teeth. All she did was her two fronts.
She did the ones y'all roasted.
And two front teeth. She hurried up and got them bitches yanked out. Dropped that spare in her shit ASAP.
Hey, Pops, you didn't see them teeth moving when she was talking?
Yeah, I got my veneers in 3 days.
Yeah. All the reason got my
thank you, queen.
How many you get?
I did my whole mouth.
How much it cost?
Mine's was,
I thought it was like $1,000 or two.
Uh-huh, in Mexico, it's like,
You went to Mexico?
I went to Mexico. But my, different from mine.
How much you paid?
I paid $500 too.
$500 a tooth in Mexico? That's worth going to Mexico for $500 a tooth. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
$1,000 a tooth. $1,000 a tooth. Yeah, for caps too, it's $1,000 a tooth.
It's $500.
Yeah. I got a place. They doing them, but they doing a good special on them.
How much they charge you for veneers at the front? Veneers at the front.
The same, girl. They the same.
Every tooth the same.
It's peaches.
So, Miss Deborah, you get your teeth done?
Implants without my shit. I'm bald mouth.
Really?
Yeah.
How many days?
Into the surface smooth when it's smooth. And they check out my gums.
Well, man, that Trina B, he left you there lonely.
He working.
Trina B up there again.
Having motherfucker.
He's working, honey.
You be having one night stands. That nigga at home with his other.
I can have a one night stand if I want to. Shit is better than having an all night stand, bitch. An everyday stand.
Yeah, you still under the motherfucking.
You starting to look old.
You still under the oath, bitch.
And you fat.
You still under the I do oath, you big white beater wearing bitch.
Bitch, y'all still against Butch.
You adulterous, fornicating motherfucker.
Sonny, you told me you ain't got no paperwork in real life. You're not serious, right?
You said what?
If you ain't got no real paper trail, you're not serious.
She got to give us the real papers?
No, the police.
Ebony ain't got no ID to get back across the border.
She landed in Carla May bed.
Ain't got no ID, the fuck?
Oh, Savannah, you remember that old lady came up there the other day when y'all uh-huh. came? And you was like, oh my gosh, that was Ebony Mama.
Really?
Yeah, that dope thing with the braids. That's my mom.
Yeah, I didn't even know that was her mom.
You lying, Ebony Mama.
Don't look the beat up, bitch. That was yeah. that was her mom.
Her mom yeah, did not mama. Get on here.
That bitch.
Yeah, they accidentally got up there and y'all was laughing at her. That's her mama.
Damn, really? Somebody sent me that picture and asked me. I was like, hell no.
They kicked her, girl. They kicked her.
Yeah, this Miss Carla. Ebony just showed old pictures of her. That's why y'all don't think that.
Mommy you know. Keys has been kicked out. Oh, she came to report. She on the window like a motherfucker. Yeah.
Don't add me to be kicked too, Whitney. Don't add me.
He's trying to report on all her pages at the time.
She came back to her.
If she not coming up, then mute that hoe and see if she gonna come up.
She ain't gonna come up here. She know better.
Don't kick her. Let's see what she gonna do.
That bitch look audio as fuck. She can't come up. You can mute her. That bitch still banned.
Savannah, fuck your ugly ass mama. You need to go get that bitch hair done in her motherfucking teeth and get
I
that
I didn't say nothing about your mama, girl. Don't come up here and start with me. I didn't say nothing about none of y'all bitches. I'm over here kicking and cackling like everybody motherfucking else.
I'm mute, Whitney.
Mama.
Don't put me in that. Did I say something about that woman, mama?
I'm mute, let her talk.
No, you just couldn't believe that ugly bitch was her mama.
She'll mute the fuck out of you and her lie.
Girl, don't, I didn't say shit about
none
of y'all.
I know she'll mute her, but I ain't going to do her like that.
Come in the box.
I want the bitch to talk. I want to talk about the ugly bitch.
Your mama ugly, she ugly, bitch. You shouldn't be showing them 1975.
Your mammy is ugly, bitch. Your mammy ugly and your kid ugly, bitch. Your kid look like a little bitch. Unmute that bitch. I'm ready for the bitch.
You can lay.
I'm ready for the mold duck looking at this bitch. Unmute that bitch. He came here for one bitch. Let her in here.
Bitch, you walked across the border like Martin on national security, bitch. They thought you got away with
the heist. They should have kicked her the second time. They didn't kick her on the second time.
You a fucking alien for real now, bitch.
Don't pick on me, girl, because, girl, I don't got time for all that.
They kicked her out. No, they unmuted her.
They muted. I told her to unmute her.
Ebony, get off that dub page, you stupid bitch. Unless y'all woke Brandon up the troll.
Brandon ain't sleep. He got that alert on me. He knowing I'm live.
Brandy, you told the girls to tell me I'ma slice my wrist over you. Boy, you was fucking my homegirl Champagne, calling my phone in the 3 a.m. to wake her up. Want her to get on live and twerk. How the fuck I'm fucking with you when you been fucking my homegirl for 3-4 years? Shit, this your lame ass dog.
Finger in his booty and jacking off on them hoes.
Why he asked Leah? They said he asked Leah to send him a video of her getting fucked. You believe that?
Mm-hmm. Arsenia Hall.
Leah told it all. I wish I would have heard that story.
Oh, AJ, okay.
Damn.
Okay.
Oh.
Damn, I mean, nothing like having rich friends. The fuck?
Rich friends.
Don't hate on AJ. Just came through with that motherfucking 12K. You sitting on 12K BD. Talking shit now.
I don't give a damn if I'm talking. You sitting on 12K.
I ain't talking. You ain't no. See, I said something to Savannah.
I'm not worried about that.
Them pillows faded like a motherfucker. Is them off black? Them off black or they been washed a whole bunch of times?
All black. They gray.
Thank you, Mr.
They coming through now. See, I got
the girls trying me tonight. Oh, the girls want to pick with me.
Damn, what I was finna ask?
Bitch, I ain't the school to be picking with, huh?
I have to ask.
So when Ebony get kicked, Empress want to get out. She don't like being on by herself or something.
She got to do what Brandon tell her to do. She isn't a robot. She on that. She ain't on that.
Thank you, Miss.
Bitch, go do your old bean quota ass panel you do, bitch.
Brandon, you giving yourself away, you dove, nigga. Shut up.
And how they gonna right? They gonna cover me, bitch, and I'm over here chilling.
It's 4 o'clock.
Hold
on, y'all.
See, they're gonna die right
there. I wasn't saying that, but bitch, it's 4 o'clock. I need to get to my quote.
Pastor P.
Dion McCoy, you nasty, fat, funky bitch. You nasty, roast spray smelling ass.
I can't
bitch.
Go to sleep,
you
girl. Where else I'm gonna say that, bitch? I don't want to sit in the comments.
I ain't never had no cameras in my bathroom, Brandon. To record a bitch in the shower. Stupid.
Y'all go report her then if y'all know she's sending people.
Yeah, sure. I've been in bingo jail for 2 days, y'all. Nobody was worrying about me getting out, so. Hey.
You should have hit me up on Instagram.
I don't know. I have to pay, honey. $300.
No, you wouldn't have to pay that.
You can take them Tuesday AMs right now, bro. The AM ones for Tuesday. You can take them right now. Shit, it's already 4 o'clock.
Ebony, East Squad, this is for you, bitch. Fuck you.
Tell her, hater, I said. I gotta put my shirt on. You got me fucked up.
Savannah, I'm about to write you on Instagram and get a number from you.
Okay.
Turn that shit up, love.
One night on the open my town.
Thank you.
It's too loud. It's fucking up.
Now I'm not gonna be messy. Man, I'm gonna be real messy. Miss Sting want to start with me. I'm gonna
okay,
be real messy.
Okay, I sent you to see Savannah what I need from you.
Okay, I'm gonna be real messy. Miss Sting, you want to play with me?
All them mistakes, my shit. He ain't fucking talking with you. You don't know that I'm your friend. Yeah, I understand, but I wanna get in her pants, cause she think it's fuck, cause she think it's fuck. Fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Fuck that. I got you, fuck that, fuck that. I said, fuck.
You need to get your teeth done too, Trina B.
Trina B need to get. Ta-da. Put me in the big box.
Hey y'all. I'm down to play the bells in here.
Put me in the big box, Trina. Trina, put me in the big box.
Don't change.
Trina, put Savannah in the big box.
You can't hear nothing. Oh. I need a 45. Look at you, looking like you're 62.
I can't see nobody talking to me. Thank you, Whitney.
Fuck.
Trina.
When KLB be coming down?
Savannah said put in a big box.
No, wait, that's okay. Hold on.
Okay, good.
Trey checks, I think we got one. Yeah. It's let me see a ball. Oh, I need a two loaded potato.
When you in the city? What the fuck is going on over here in this juke joint?
Trey, you hold on.
What up? You finna sing a gospel song for us, bro?
Oh.
No weapon for.
Oh, no.
What? You hating motherfucker. He had balls.
He mad. He could have helped you sing at your damn show.
Come on.
Dumbass, nope. Man.
Right. You got bars. Go ahead, bro.
Hey, don't I want me and you in the Facebook group together playing it all, Shay?
Oh!
Yeah, what's up? How you doing?
Deacon.
Are you a deacon now?
No. Senior deacon, man.
This Ashley Shepherd.
Yeah, Ashley Shepherd Planet O'Shea.
Yeah.
They lose it all out of motherfucking Facebook, so.
L.A.
Hi, Miss Shepherd, did you get it?
Okay, Ashley know everything about me. Y'all know everything about me.
I sent you to it, man.
Ashley got a nice-ass pussy, though. Mm.
What's up, Lee Anthony? We got you off zero now. What's happening?
Oh, indeed, man. Oh, thank you, Walt. Thank you, bruh.
No weapon.
No weapon formed against me shall prosper. And said it won't work. Oh, God will do what he said he would do. He would stand by his word. He will.